A few of you've asked if this was filmed with a pro dolly camera. No, it was filmed with a Diana. Diana, our band manager.